Here's a menacing looking vehicle. This is a 2014 Porsche Cayenne GTS. Last year for the 4.8 liter normally aspirated V8. The GTS model is an upgrade from the S model, so this has 420 horsepower. It's 21 inch wheels, as you can see there. It's completely blacked out, the entire vehicle. Inside you've got your Alcantara inserts in the seats. It does have a heated steering wheel. Obviously it's got a carbon fiber inserts there as well. It does have the Bose premium audio system. Surprisingly, and I actually like it, but some might not, it does not have a sunroof. So it's for taller drivers or for a quieter ride, it's actually quite nice, but there's no sunroof in this car. I've never seen one without one. Two owner, locally owned, no accidents, just a beautiful 2016 Porsche Cayenne GTS, 4.8 liter, 420 horsepower. We can offer financing on this vehicle, and we can also offer extended warranties if that's something you're interested. For more information, you can visit our website. It's bulletproofauto.ca. And as always, thanks for checking out our videos. So here we are on the highway, about 110 kilometers an hour, and it's revving at just under 2,000 RPMs in eighth gear. So it's an 8-speed automatic transmission. These get surprisingly great fuel economy. I've just driven this car from our shop near Milton, Ontario, and I'm on the highway west of Burlington, and so this is highway and city, and I'm averaging 10.5 liters per 100 kilometers. That's city and highway, so that's really, really good mileage. So here we are. So the sport mode here, so I have it in comfort, the suspension. This does have an air suspension. If I switch this to sport, the sport chassis light indicates, and then I can put the sport exhaust on, and the car will become noticeably louder. And that's what this GTS is all about, is that extra aggressive tuning with the engine and the transmission. The car really comes to life when you put it into sport, and that's what makes this car so special compared to a regular Cayenne. Gonna put it back to comfort, and then I'm gonna show you that the air suspension works 100% properly here. So I'll put it into lower, so you'll see there it says low level selected. You can do that while you're driving, and the entire car is lowering now, and so the low level is reached. The car is noticeably lower when I'm driving now, and then I can hit the high level. So normal would be the next level up, which I just felt the car raise up. And then, oh, not allowed, that's right, yeah. So I'm going too fast for it to hit the high level. That's more for designed for off-road use. Like anyone ever takes these cars off-road. But anyways, it's the availability is there for to have it go even higher. Just a really cool car and very, very quiet. When it wants to be, and it's got a nice growl when you want it to wake up a little bit. So anyways, that's our 2014 Cayenne GTS. Thanks for checking out our video.